true horror experience. Mm-hmm. Machine must endure. You're in and out like rats, scurrying over the place. People shoving and pushing. The way this elevator system is set up, you would think you had only 10 employees working here. Any time of the day, this hall is full of people waiting to go up. Right around quitting time, you're going to have to grab a magazine and wait your turn. It just goes to show that Joe Drew Studios really did grow too much too fast. But I hear there's more than one way to escape this rat's maze. Going to do some asking around. Hudson Doyle. Let's see how many of those I have. Oh, yeah. There's three upgrades one can do with it. Yeah, we have banish and we have flow. Yeah, we have four keys. Beam will supply. How many coins do we have? 7. Fine now. What's that? I have to go back. So Japar, so we can enter that locked door. Yeah, To hide. What they say. Didn't press it. Live in the ruins of the past, forever lost in the shadows of those who came before us. Blended souls to make something new, birthed from a machine into a world we cannot own. The ink demon lives in all of us, a voice that calls us to a purpose. We know it's a lie, but his intoxicating pull is strong. He is calling, always calling. Can you not hear him? Buddy, what's snacked on? Mm-hmm. It's like, okay, so what the... How the heck are you supposed to... How the heck are you supposed to hit the wall? Everyone should just have gone out of here.
Something special in Oz.
Especially you, Audrey.
Who are you?
Don't you know me? Take a good look.
Aren't you?
Joey True? In the flesh. Well, so to speak. Come on up. Let's take a little walk. There's something I want to show you. There you go. Follow me. But mind your step. This old place is full of surprises. I should know. I've worked here a long time.
Mr. Drew?
Joey, please.
Joey, what is this place? The studio? These monsters? Am I dreaming?
It's a cycle, Audrey. An ink-stained nightmare, forever stuck on repeat. With just a pencil and a dream, and with a little help from the Jet Corporation, it came into being. From what I gather, it exists in parallel with the outside world, but completely removed from the march of time. And like a record played over and over again, it's begun to crumble, wear down. This studio is a monument to choosing the wrong road. Now, whether it was built for revenge or regret, I don't know. That's my riddle to solve. The truth is, Audrey, someone out there is messing with what's in here. Bad things have begun to emerge from the puddles. Wicked creatures that never came from my pen. The worst ones call themselves keepers. Dangerous, deadly folks. They've taken over the old Jet workshop just beyond the sewers, trying to bring what they call order to this world, freezing the cycle in place, changing the script. Whatever answers you're looking for, you'll find them there.
Every great story begins in mystery. Although things may be dark at the start, truth will illuminate your way. Don't be afraid of who you are. Hear only what you may become and banish it away. Best pal. Two more, six more.
Look, above all, never forget. You're here for a reason, Audrey. There's always a reason, even when you can't understand it.
You made this world. Why can't you fix it?
Because I'm not the man. I'm just the memory.
Never lose hope. When in doubt, the answer is taken usually nearby. We all have dreams, ghosts in our past, but those ghosts can give us a path forward. The best path. Bungee shaft. Burn like a kitten. Getting closer. Yep. climbed up before. Safe here, stay dead. This time we were close to a hiding spot. Working, shouldn't we? Looks like it's just not enough for some. Now. Did the Sandy's Big Ton to link their new 10th building to Joey Drew Studios? They want to keep labor and parts flowing between them. I don't think they fully knew what they was actually creating here. When workers are heading through the shaft, you gotta drain the center duct into the overflow. When they are gone, you flood it again. And each schmuck can do it, even if they're not an engineer. But the main thing is, you gotta make sure all the duct hatches are all open. Once they open, the overflow can go drain back and forth between the two ducts. Simple stuff, but a bit complicated when you're working by yourself. Muncy done. Thank you. I just don't understand why I can't get up there. That's where we need to go. Ah, what the heck was I stuck there for? The combat seems so... if I don't have that, probably... Because I don't have that upgrade. Be a way to avoid being hit so many times. No one can go around them, but it's impossible in that whole you see, it's like, what the heck, man? There's like, I'm missing a freaking dodge button or something. Nothing to check and see what the control is even on. Even have a hiding spot? No. Nope. don't even have a loading spot or a hiding spot down there. They have to charge it up then. Within our isolated walls, Lord Amok reigns. The drips and drops of the leaking world above cannot stop his rule. Those who oppose Amok's hand have their bodies crushed and fed into the narrow pipes that led below into forgotten sewers under our feet. Those tunnels are even deeper, even darker than this one. There's only suffering down there. But should anyone defeat Lord Amok, cast him down, our small kingdom will belong to the conqueror. This is the secret of Amok's immortality. Pass on the throne, pass on the name.
Thank you.
checks out.
I'll see you, my friends. The truth unfolds. You will accept your fate before the end.
It'll be nice.
Awesome. Maybe you can help me. I'm looking for the old gent building. What's wrong? Is it a bad place? It's okay. I won't let anything happen to you. We'll go one step at a time. Just you and me. Let's see what we can find.